Before we start this video, be sure to drop a like, comment, share, and subscribe because I consistently post Phantom Forces every day. Today, we are taking a look at the AN-94. I'll be giving you the best setup for it. The setup I use for this gun personally is Reflex, Muzzle Brake, Stubby Grip, Green Laser, and Super Armor Piercing. You can also use 7.62 conversion if you want a faster time to kill, but for the compensation of higher overall recoil. Moving on to the gun review. The AN-94 is not a typical assault rifle, given its unique two-round burst fire mode, which is set to by default. Firing at an elevated fire rate of 1800 RPM, the second fastest fire rate in its class, but has a forced delay of 177 milliseconds between bursts. Assuming a user times the burst correctly, the maximum effective fire rate one can achieve is approximately 1017 RPM. With full auto, the two shots are still fired at 1800 RPM, but subsequent shots are fired at 600 RPM, which is the second lowest in the class, only ahead of the G11 K2 in full auto, and tied with the AK-47 and AKM. A typical user will rarely achieve a consistent rate of fire using the burst mode, especially one at 1017 RPM. A typical rate of fire achieved would vary between 600 to 800 RPM. Even though it has average damage for its weapon class, the AN-94 has very, very low recoil to make up for this. In fact, many may argue that it has some of the best recoil stats in the entire game. In close quarters combat, CQC, the AN-94 performs much worse despite a higher potential fire rate. The forced delay between bursts can be punishing up close if mistimed, and its average damage means that it often outgunned by powerful or fast-firing weapons such as the AK-47 or MP5K. One could switch the fire mode to full auto to alleviate the issue if they feel that CQC engagement is imminent. As in this mode, even if you do mistime the burst, the gun will just continue to fire at a more sedate 600 RPM. Due to its focus on the burst mode, the ASVAL, SCAR-L, or G36 are better choices for more inexperienced users after a more typical assault rifle gunplay. But if the user is more experienced enough, the AN-94 can be an incredibly potent weapon. So what are my personal opinions on this gun? I personally think the gun can be really good with select attachments, and also when it is set to the automatic firing mode rather than its two-round burst. But overall, the AN-94 seems to be a pretty solid little assault rifle for most players.